Power up!
Starting off this match immediately, the red and the blue alliance has all three robots crossing the auto line. The red alliance have one robot crossing the auto line. And we're going to go into autonomous 5-40. Blue alliance with the light lead. 71 having gotten that cube in the switch early in autonomous. 71 going over to try and become the first, make the blue alliance the first alliance to take control of the scale. 49-82 working on increasing their strength on the switch. 31-47 working on grabbing a cube to put into their exchange. Over here on the red line side, 15-29 working on pulling in the cube themselves. Over there, 4-47 working on raising up their cube. 71 placing the first cube of the match onto the scale. 4-47 and 69-56 having a little bit of confusion over here, trying to push that cube into the exchange. 15-29 getting a cube into their switch, starting to crank up some points through that. The score 75 seconds into the match, 22-126. 31-46 putting another cube into their exchange. The human player works very hard to roll those robots as fast as possible. Putting two cubes into Levitate right now. Over on the red alliance side, they currently have their third cube into Levitate. The human player activating that for a free climb at the end of the match. 71 has been doing some work on that scale over there. 447 trying to place defense on them, keep them at bay. 15-29 working on picking up a cube. 447 still playing some hard defense on 71. 71 just barely slipping past, placing another cube up on the exchange. 31-47 still pounding out cubes in that exchange. The human player activating the levitate for a free climb at the end. And that sound does mean it's time to climb. Teams will start making their way over to the platforms. 71 has gotten up on the platform. They're trying to use that hook to climb up onto that bar, get at least a foot into the air. 49-82 also looking to line up, waiting for their partners to climb. 447 currently on the platform. Their other partners have been struggling a little bit with getting on, and we have 7 seconds left in this match. We had robots furiously trying to get on. Can't quite do it just at the ending of time of the match. Very good match to both alliances. Now let's redirect your attention up to the scoreboard, and the winner of that match is the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance scored winning 353 to the Red Alliance 173. Blue Alliance composed of 31-47, 71, and 49-82 versus the Red Alliance of 15-29, 471.